Hey there, internet travelers. What can you learn from this video? So this time, we're gonna be learning how to do Slapzi. It's a fun little game. You wanna get in the box, just show what people...
I saw this drawing today, actually.
We'll just start out with a few cards this time. I don't know if there's a certain amount that you're supposed to start with, but this is just an example to get us started with. 6, 7, 8. Okay, and so each side of the cards, you can show the camera, there's different things. So there's
like gingerbread house,
gingerbread drill, and only one person can put one down at a time on these. It says the same thing on each little part. And so it starts with a P, something that you have here. And so yeah, so you want. So now we do the next one. We just keep on going, right on top.
Yellow and
edible?
Does a fortune cookie count as yellow?
I would not think so.
Giraffe is edible.
What if none of us says something though?
This is, would you say that?
Jelly bean?
Taco? That's yellowish. Yeah. And the whole goal is to get rid of all your cards.
Meant to sit or on?
Meant to sit in
camel.
Or...
camel!
That works. So, one syllable. Grass.
Wait, is that one syllable?
Grass. Yeah, I think so.
Grass. Two syllable animal.
Giraffe.
Squirrel.
I don't think.
Squirrel.
It's yeah.
Okay.
And Slapsy, you just put the first one you want to put
it's,
down.
It's like whoever runs out of their cards first wins, right?
Yes, exactly.
Okay. Oh, okay.
And so, worn on head or hands.
Oh.
So,
what if... that
works. Starts and ends with the same letter.
Well, that's hard.
Some of them are easier. I don't have anything...
I don't
either.
I don't
have anything.
Can we skip it?
Yep. Has claws, paws,
feet. Ah.
Here. Can roll down a hill.
I would. A bagel.
Well, I could.
Musical.
I have a musical.
Oh, I have some.
Oh, drums. Two of the same letter together.
Feet.
Ew, that's a challenge.
You own more than five.
Bagels. Stop playing with bagel pads. It's weird.
Slapzi. Used mostly for protection.
I had a lock!
Alright. And so, as you can see, it can get pretty intense. The more familiar with the cards and everything. But yeah, that's it. Slapzi. And y'all have a great day.